The French give us a light machine gun called the Cheuchat. It is, beyond a doubt, the worst piece of garbage ever inflicted on the American soldier. You stick it in the back seat of an aircraft. You can stick it on top of a tank. You can stick it in the hands of the infantry.
Most of the times we didn't even have to aim. We just were shooting with it over the heads of the enemy, and they just kept running away because they could not stand that roar. They were shooting so fast that our ear could not register single explosions like a normal machine gun, like the 34. But it was just a roar. Wah! Wah! Half a second and you had out about 100 bullets.
Yeah.